I have to have my identity, so I gave it. I have gone back to my roots. Right now, I am back in Delhi for a certain purpose, but I am privileged and I am honored and I am humbled to stand in front of all of you. In fact, when 2015, when this school was started working, I had the privilege of working with this school. I am one of the adjunct faculty professor here. I worked for a couple of years. 2017, again I went for some other assignment, but Dr. Tripathi's greatness, I am still on the, you know, NTPC school's roles. I am an adjunct professor and I do proudly use it in my email and everywhere that I am adjunct professor of NTPC School of Business. So I am very proud to be in front of you. I have taught first two batches and also I had the privilege of guiding a couple of good projects, as you rightly said, wonderful projects. And I am really, you know, proud of those people who have come forward and made those projects. And right now, let me just give you a simple idea about CSR. See, I started my career as a 10th dropout. Thus, I failed. And paisa nahi tha ghar pe. So I ran away from the home and I worked for 2 years in a hotel. So that was my first hotel management MBA, I call it. So when I came back, after seeing the life from a very close quarters, I realized that actually what is society can teach you. And CSR is something where you have to learn first. As rightly pointed out by many speakers, including Professor Ashwini ji, Professor Ritambara, and Gandharu, everybody in the morning, since morning. CSR is nothing but we learn from the society. It's not we are going to give something to society. Who are we to give to society? We take from the society. Society is so big and we are all from that society. We are only a small drop of that society and we have a place to, you know, a role to play in the society. So how big you can make it? Depending upon your opportunity, and this CSR is the biggest opportunity I consider. Because when I say CSR, it is not corporate social responsibility, it is my own responsibility. So that is my point of view. And that came to me not just by that hotel experience, but when I first went to Anand, Dr. Varghese Kurian, as a simple assistant executive to his office, I worked with him directly for 6 to 7 years. And that was an eye-opener to me. How much CSR can be done? See, Dr. Kurian could have enjoyed his life in an entirely different way. You all know, I'm sure, his background and his history. He was not a dairy man. He was a mechanical engineer, nothing to do with dairy, and he did what a transformation of India. How many institutions he has built. That's not a formal law-based or compulsory CSR kind of thing. So there I learned a lot of things. Across India I could travel. I could speak to the farmers directly. I could spend time with them from morning 4 o'clock when they start milking, and then evening again when they go back to their, you know, routine work of taking care of their animals and everything. So entire India I had an exposure. So then what I realized, working with that kind of in-depth with the people, you know, try to understand what are their needs and what they want from us. And I think CSR is a better opportunity for all the corporates as well as public sector units and people like you with a wonderful education background and all. You can do a wonders. So then, you know, in 2003, due to my own compulsions, I have to leave that organization. Because my daughters are coming up and they said, we have not seen you all these years. आप सुबह 4 बजे निकल जाते हो, रात को 10 बजे आते हो,